Hi, I am Puneet. Today we are going to paint Krishna. Please watch till the end. At first I am applying water. I will give the photo in description. Check it out. After applying water, I am using cobalt blue. After finishing blue, now I am using lemon yellow
for flute and jewelry.
Now I am going to use permanent orange. Now I am using red, Crimson Lake Red. Now I am using Crimson Lake for the ant.
Now I am going to use burnt umber for the ears. After drying burnt umber, we will use a black on it.
Now I am using black. Now I am using sap green. For the eyebrows and eyes, I am using black. For the lips, I am using Crimson Lake. After that, with the help of black, we will going to make an outline of it. Now I am making outline with the help of black. I'm using red for kumkum. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to press the bell icon so that you will get the daily updates from us. Thanks for watching. If you like our video, share it to your friends. And don't forget to give a like. This is the painting.